Ladies and gentlemen, beards and non-beards, the ones who really know me already realized in the past that I am an emotional person. So today we are doing something special. I've never done this before myself. I want to try not to cry. I let you, the audience, decide, the Beard Bro community, what videos I should react to. So let's see. I hope that most of you think that a real man needs to cry sometimes. Because I have a feeling that there are some tears running down my face at the end of this video. Oh shit. The first video is called My Father is a Liar.
Daddy is the sweetest daddy in the world.
Oh shit, that's sweet.
Daddy is the most handsome. The smartest. The most clever. The kindest. He is my Superman.
Aww.
Daddy wants me to do well at school. Daddy is just great, but he lies. He lies about having a job. He lies about having money. He lies that he's not tired. He lies that he's not hungry. He lies that we have everything. He lies about his happiness. He lies because of me.
Oof. Ooh. That was pretty close. Shit. Oh man, this is touching. In the beginning of the video, she said that right. He's like a superhero. Those people in this world are the real superheroes who care for others and do everything they can to give their kids or loved ones, whoever it is, a blessed life. Okay, the next one is called Slap Her, Children's Reaction.
chiami?
Pietro. Fulvio. Domenico.
Quanti anni hai?
11. 9 e mezzo.
7.
8.
Che vuoi fare da grande?
They are so cute. Firefighter, so can play.
Battecera, il poliziotto, il saiolo.
Perché?
Perché
voglio costruire la casa dei miei sogni.
Perché mi piace guardare.
Salvo le persone, cambio i capizzi.
Cosa
lei? E lei è Martina.
Ok, Martina is a girl. She's kind of beautiful. For her age, she's beautiful. Everything. Oh, oh, I'd like to be a boyfriend. Whoa. Oh. Oh man. This is so cute.
Falle una boccaccia. E ora dalle uno schiaffo. Uno schiaffo forte. Uno schiaffo. Dai. No.
No.
Yes, that's the right answer. Yes. Not even with a flower. Oh. In the kids' world, women don't get hit. Alessandra, 6 years old. In the mouth. Oh man. Oh, this is so beautiful. This is so cute. I don't know what to say. Man, I teared up a little, I have to admit. Even though there were some answers I could not really understand, because most of the people say, okay, I can't hit her because she's a girl. You shouldn't hit anyone. If boy or girl, if young, old, animal, whatever, you're not supposed to hit anyone, in my eyes. They are the mirror of our society and our parenting and everything else. And if they say, okay, you are not supposed to hit a woman, that just means that they are taught to, you're allowed to hit a boy, whatever, but don't hit a woman. The first of those boys said, I don't want to hurt her. That is a reason I really feel deep inside, you know. Okay, this video is called Edeka Weihnachtsklip, Heimkommen, which is German, of course, and it's like a commercial of a supermarket. I don't know what supermarket commercial could be that sad, but you guys wanted me to react to it, so I'm gonna go for it.
Hallo Papa, ich bin's.
Hallo Opa.
Ich wollte nur kurz anrufen und dir Bescheid geben. Wir werden Weihnachten dieses Jahr wieder nicht schaffen. Wir versuchen es nächstes Jahr und dann klappt es ganz bestimmt. Fröhliche Weihnachten, Papa. Bis bald.
Fröhliche Weihnachten, Opa.
Okay, wow. There's so much to say about this video. Wow. That's really emotional. Yeah, the video is about regrets. The video is about a grandpa who tried to get the family together at Christmas Eve and was not able to do that because they are like it is today, like stressed out. This is really a sad thing, and this is why I find it so hard to just talk about it, because it's like making people wake up, because I may think about my own family and my grandma, who's telling me all the time, Alex, please come here, Alex, please let us know how you are, and please just call us once or twice a month. That clip was just 1 minute and 45 seconds long, and it got to me. Okay, the next video is... Oh shit. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Oh, come on, come on. Nobody is able to not cry to that video. No! It's The Lion King, The Death of Mufasa. Oh no. Shit, this is... Oh, that's terrible.
Dad? Dad, come on.
Okay. I almost made it. Oh, man. The next video, and hopefully the last, is 57 years apart. A boy and a man talk about life.
I don't know where the question is. I don't know where the song is.
Well, when I ask you a question, the first one? Right. What is the worst thing about being young?
They look nice.
Well, you get lots of homework. It's also pretty... They're like in the middle. Like in school, like in the middle of bad and good.
Oh.
What is the worst thing about being old?
Not being able to do things that you could do when you were young.
You can't bend down and get stuff on the floor.
Well, I can still do that, but the problem is your body gets a bit stiff.
Your body gets a bit stiff.
Do you wish you were young? Why?
Well, the problem about the great thing about being young is you have more time. You have more time to do things. I could play games, which I did. I used to play cowboys and Indians.
Do you?
Yeah. That's what I like about being young. I could use my imagination more. Will you fall in love? And what will it be like?
I don't know. Like, with a baby, it will be like fun.
It will be like fun.
Even though I'll have to change.
Watch out, little man.
It'll be fun.
Ah.
But what about if he cries?
Well.
It doesn't like Ed Sheeran doing like that.
And he does look like Ed Sheeran.
Who do you love now?
My mom.
Your mom?
Oh.
Your
dad? I like my family. Whoa. Did you fall in love? What was it like?
Yes, it was different for me. I fell in love late.
And did you get married?
No, unfortunately. My partner, she passed away, she died.
Oh shit.
That was a sad. Yeah, she got sick.
I'm gonna cry.
No, don't. No. 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 It's these things happen, Sean. That's life. But I have very good memories. Very good memories. And you live, a lot of the time you live in your head with memories. You can remember all the good things, and that's the important thing. Well, the advice I would give to you, Sean, is you don't have to be rich to be happy. Do the things you like doing that make you feel good. Because when you're happy yourself, everybody else is happy.
Yeah.
No,
obviously. The people I know in school, like my friend Alex in school, whenever he gets hurt, I hug him. You might not be able to work, but...
Oh, that's a good advice. You have all the right things. You have all the right things to do. All your good friends. And keep those friends going. And keep life going. Oops.
I am so inspired of this video. The first thing that came to my mind right now was to do it myself. This is strongly on my bucket list right now. This inspired me. Alright guys, that's it for today. I have to dry my tears just a little bit and think about what I am going to do next. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope that you did not cry. If you have any ideas of what I should react next to, just comment below. Thank you so much for being part of this. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for subscribing to me. And thank you for your loyalty. I got the feeling that maybe and finally we deserve to hit 1,000 subscribers. So until then, stay hairy, bros. Beard first. I totally did not copy that.